Get out the sand, first time, every time. Nothing worse than a duff. I use my most lofty club with 8 degrees of bounce. Grab 2 golf balls, place them down in the sand behind each other. What you're gonna do here is knock the back ball away. This creates a little bit of a line. Now place your golf club on the side of the bunker. Let it open, then take your grip. So your grip is nice and neutral relative to you, but your club face is open. Digging the feet into the sand, this helps create a nice sturdy base. Ball position, a club head inside your left heel. Right, you'll notice though, your club face looks like it's pointing to the right. Let yourself sit down, weight left, and the hands go low as well. This gets the loft pointing to target. Now the release. My trigger here is loft of the club pointing back at you. Let this feeling really feel as if the club head is overtaking the hands.